suspense of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The fence starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Lando Norris, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Leclerc, Stroll, and Pierre Gasly, Tsunoda, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, and Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, the real deal, Louis Delatraz, and Esteban Ocon, Russell, Giovinazzi, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talents...
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Top 10. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Brilliant. Nice move. seconds. Start act. Stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position.
Track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Esteban Ocon. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of his tyres, and he showed that today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren supplant the previous leaders, taking control of the championship. Well, Ant.
Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. we've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Let's take a look at the driver's standings. Lewis Hamilton...
Damage to the rear wing. You have damage to your rear wing. Suggest we box to repair it. The rear right tire is gone. You've shredded the tire. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. No tire concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. You've taken damage to the side pods. Engine cooling isn't going to be as effective, and you'll be incurring drag until we can get you in. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Blue flag, blue flag. Gap ahead is 43.9 seconds. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Championship. Here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.